Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your CPU or processor usage on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You may want to check this to see if there are apps using too much of the processor or to troubleshoot problems. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check processor usage in Windows 11, we need to head to the Task Manager. You can get there by right-clicking on the Start menu icon in the taskbar and then by choosing Task Manager from the list. In the Task Manager, first go to the Processes tab. In here, look for the CPU column. At the top, you will see the total percentage used, and then below this, you can look down the list for each app and how much of the CPU it is using. You can view even more about your CPU usage if you go to the Performance tab and then click on the CPU option. You can view things like the percentage of usage as well as the current speed. Finally, you can view even more details about your CPU usage if you click on Open Resource Monitor at the bottom of this page. Now go to the CPU tab. This should have all of the possible details you might want to see. And so that is how to check your CPU or processor usage on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.